MTV Cribs, come on in. Okay, so today Mindy and I, my roommate, are gonna give you our dorm tour. So we'll start with my side and then I'll switch cameras and you can she's gonna give you her side tour. So whenever you first come in, this is the door. We have our mirror here, which we had to make tall enough so that I can see my reflection in, because Mindy's just a little bit shorter than me, so we had to we figured it out. We also have this whiteboard where we put a question of the day. This is Mindy's little, I don't know what you would call that. What would you call it, Mindy? I don't know. Holder.
I wish I knew.
A holder for her holder. Stuff. And then right on the side, this is my closet. So I got this on Amazon, and I realized that I never did a tour whenever I first moved in. We've been here for 2 months. So I'll link everything in the description if you're interested. But anyways, I got this on Amazon. And then this is all my storage. So this is extra stuff. This is laundry soap, my extra clean towels. This is stuff for the winter. And then my suitcase, obviously. So whenever I go home, I can pack it. This is my shower robe thing. And then my closet. So I have all the clothes organized. I have these handy little hangers so that everything stacks really nicely. I tried to color code it. This one's really the only one that's still color coded. But anyways. So there's that. I have my water down here, regular water and the lemon hint water, and then my shoe rack, and then this is a drying rack that we use on Sundays when we do laundry, which P.S. today is Sunday, so we're doing laundry. And then this is towel and shower stuff. Yeah. Then you can see this is my side of the room. So this is my desk. This is my favorite thing in my whole in the room. It's an LED clock. It changes from the time to the temperature to the date, so just don't mind that, but calendar, summer things, you can keep track of everything. I have all my makeup on this side, so we have shelves, so I have my makeup all here, and these are all my journals. This is just a bunch of random stuff, my Rubik's Cube that I'm trying to solve, this, which for legal reasons was given to me. Then I have hangers, which I would highly recommend getting these for your dorm. They're just door hangers, but then I just hang them here and then all my stuff can go on it, so that's super nice. So I have bags. This is my laundry, basically. Yeah, I put my keys here literally every day so I don't forget them. Then my bed, which I love the color scheme. I don't know if you can see. Yeah, okay, thank you. I went with gray and green and black and white as the color scheme. These I printed off from Pinterest and then just printed them and stuck them up there with blue ticky tack. These are the vines that I had at my house. So I brought them and I stuck them up with command strips. And then we'll show you tonight whenever we do our after hours clip, but there's Mindy's behind the camera, our little fairy lights turn on and they're super cute. It's a funny story actually. I ordered this comforter, but I didn't order the thing that goes inside of it. So it's just a white sheet. So I have four blankets just stacked up because I don't actually have a comforter. So yeah, that's kind of funny. This is a lifesaver, this little side shelf thing. Up here I just have books and then my remote for the light. And then it has a little hook on the side so you can hook your cord. Lifesaver. Okay, and then down here, this is my wardrobe, I guess. I have t-shirts in here. I have my jeans down there. And then pajamas and stuff in here. Record player, records, instant print camera. These are just books for school. Then I have this organizer, which has hair stuff, and then just other junk, or not really junk, but just other stuff that I put in there, hair stuff. I brought that to hang up my necklaces, which is very helpful. All my perfume and jewelry is over here. This is nail polish. And then all that stuff down there is my camera stuff, so my tripod, my chargers, stuff like that. Then I have this. This is a little mobile kitchen, kind of. Except this is just extra vines, but down here is ramen and then the hot water boiler thing, and then in here is just extra makeup and stuff. So yep, that's cool. Keurig, this thing is a lifesaver. If you spend a lot of money on one thing for your dorm room, if you drink coffee or tea, it should be a Keurig. This is where all my dishes are. So I have my tea in here, my cups, my plates and bowls and stuff. And then this is like my snack little drawer. Oh, this chair. We just kind of have it so guests can use it whenever they come over, which is actually really nice. Then we have my little plant. This plant is named George, I think. So there's that. Oh, and then I'll show you over here. This is like our little bathroom. You can wave at Mindy in the mirror. I have this that has like toothbrush, extra cloths, vitamins, stuff like that. But that's pretty much my entire side. So now I'll let Mindy show you her side. So switch me.
Okay. So this right here is our fridge. It's kind of empty right now, but yeah. In here we have ice trays. Ice trays are actually very handy if you have a fridge in your dorm. And then we also have a popsicle that I got during NSO and I did not eat it.
For those of you who don't know, NSO is like orientation.
Yeah. So we have our little Echo Show thing right here. We usually just play music and that's about it. And then we have this little light. Over our microwave, we have this thing that holds all of our like utensils, bowls, plates, all of that stuff. And then this is my snack bin, but pretty much anyone who comes over can just take whatever they want. Then we have our cereal and Dr. Pepper right there. It's a good little, what's it called? There's a name for that, but I can't think of it. Okay, and then this is my desk. I put my nightstand by my desk so I can have more room. I usually just have like hair stuff and perfume and other stuff in there. But I have like my planner, my to-do list, Bible, devotional type book. I bought a bunch of K-cups at Walmart. They were $30. Try to get the smaller box because I do not need 44. But anyways. And then I have these two mugs, this little box. It holds like just a bunch of pens that I don't use. And then I have vitamin C, which actually tastes disgusting, but oh well, it keeps me healthy. And then I have this that has my vitamins and then some random stuff on it. Also some more random stuff. I also have another Bible and then like a Bible study book and my prayer journal right here. This holds like deodorant, hairbrush, perfume, acne stuff, medicine, all that jazz. And jazz? Jazz. Mirror. I have my laptop. And for your dorm, you should totally get a laptop stand because it actually comes in handy if your desk is small, like mine. Then I have my lamp. Then I have this that I just put WT Buffs and then Aaliyah and Mindy. And then I have my initial, and then that's just a piece of paper. My backpack. And then this is my bed area. She's not super fancy, but it'll do. I have this little ottoman box thing that holds my blanket. So I also have this little rolly drawer thing from Walmart, I'm assuming. I have like jeans, sweatpants, and random clothing items in there. I also have this broom. Our floor gets really dirty. So it comes in handy. I have a fan. We don't really use it that much, but yeah. I have this printer. It's not set up because I have to buy something like completely different in order for it to work, and I don't want to do that. But yeah, I put pajamas in here. Shirts and shorts in here, and then my towels and then printer paper in there. And then I have this right here that has also a bunch of random stuff in it, but it has like my school books right here. I have these lights that go around my tapestry. The tapestry is from Amazon that says good vibes only, because come on, like good vibes. And then I have this also, same thing as Aaliyah, just a little bed shelfy type thing. I have like my devotional, I have a book, my water, earplugs, AirPods, all the fun stuff. I have another bag, and then this is technically a trash can because I asked for it in case I have to like throw up at 3 a.m. and then I don't have to like jump off and come to this tiny thing right here. So yeah, that's my bed. And then I have my closet, bunch of clothes, shoe rack, shower stuff, more shoes on the bottom, and then up here is like a bunch of random snacks, weights, little napkins. My side's kind of boring, but you know what? And then I recently put my laundry hamper right here. I might add another hook because I need somewhere for my towels. And then we have this little shelf that has our toothbrush, toothpaste, We use this for our dishes and then some cleaning stuff and her Curology acne medication.
Sponsor us.
Sponsor us, Curology. Yeah. We have our little trash can. We have a candle warmer, wax warmer. It's actually pretty nice because our room smelled really bad whenever we first got here. So this was a lifesaver. So yeah, that's our dorm tour.
Yay!
So cut to 4 hours later with Aaliyah and Mindy after hours.
Yeah, that's a good transition. Good job.
I'm sorry, I'm in what I said. I'll love you if you let me. Love you if you let me. Put your hands kind of like this and then go boom. Ooh. That's what I'm saying.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something bad.